Police say two suspects broke into a Jiffy Mart in Brandon and stole more than $2,000 worth of vape pens and tobacco products. Police say early Tuesday morning, two suspects, who appear to be young white men, possibly in their late teens, broke into the store by throwing what appeared to be a dumbbell weight through a large glass window. Police say they stole tobacco merchandise and then fled the area. They want to hear from you if you know anything.